Hi, I'm going to show you how to chat with your friends inside orkut, with no install or separate window required. To get started, click the chat list on the left side of your orkut page to see which of your friends are online. Green bubbles mean available, red, busy, and orange, inactive. Friends with gray bubbles are either offline or invisible. Start by clicking a friend's name in your chat list. You can chat seamlessly with friends who are logged in via Google Talk, Gmail, and iGoogle, making it even easier to keep in touch. You can open multiple chat boxes at the same time and manage your chats by minimizing and closing them. If you want to chat with a group of friends, just click Actions, Group Chat within an open chat window. Start typing your friend's name and your chat contacts will automatically appear. Of course, if there's someone you'd rather not chat with, you can block them from the chat by clicking Actions, Block. To control your chat status, click the drop-down menu that appears under your name. Click Options to change the size of your chat list or the order that your friends appear. Visiting a friend's profile and notice they're online? You can also chat with friends by clicking on the colored bubbles next to their names. Ready to start chatting? Just log into orkut and see who's online.